in spite of the French name, I was sort of hoping that we would have a British sound, because I've always been heavily influenced by a lot of British rock.